I used to be very indecisive. Now I'm not so sure.
whose tires lasted to the end of the race?
Ellie.
Mine were hot the entire race, so it was not fun.
You gotta turn those temperatures up, dude.
Have we got another 5 minutes on the grid?
I think so.
What's your camber at, LG?
My camber?
Yeah.
It's moving between negative 1.35 and 3.4.
What?
Shit.
I've got minus 2.4, both sides.
Minus 1 degree.
Right. He's looking at the car status.
Yeah, no, I was trying to be smart. Numbers confuse Brock, so use them.
Brock, turn. Put your toe up higher on your fronts.
My toe is 105 in the front, 38 in the rear.
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
Turn your rear toe to 20 and see how that goes.
That's a great idea, right before a race. Let's do that, eh?
Yeah, do it. You'll probably end up being quicker.
Listen to Discord.
Done.
Go 102
for
the front.
Toe is down to... One?
You put rear toe on a solid rear axle.
Camber is up to 100... toe is down to 1. Toe front is up to 110.
Correct.
B2, get ready, mate. It's hammer time.
Better start recording this in a minute, then.
Oh, I was gonna say, whose car am I in? Because he just started revving the shit out of it. I'm like, fuck.
That's mine, mate.
I think I was on your car.
You two, calm down.
Giggity.
Power is at 25.
I love how it's pretty much the same back here.
I find if I went, Gio's at 50.
Michael's in the same spot, Nat's in the same spot.
Oh, okay. The lower I go, obviously the easier it is to drive out of corners.
I'm
but
the
worst
spot.
Turn in you have.
Consistency
is key.
I can see what you mean with my car being slammed.
Quick piss. There it is, mate. Slant the deck.
Is that the same for mine, Brock? Because you're beside me, no?
Hey, what are the couple of guys in the front there?
What time's my GP stat? Is what?
everyone's super quiet. They're like just bracing themselves for the next shit show.
I'm meditating.
One just got caught on Peter Reed.
What's the next track for these cars?
Something
Simmons.
Easy.
Simmons Plains.
Oh, that's gonna be fun.
Imagine this at Bathurst.
The turning circle of a nuclear aircraft carrier.
Is that the Simmons Plains? Is that the one with the hairpin at the back end of that street?
Yes.
Yep.
We could have a V8 style bloody pile up on the coming out of the first couple of corners.
Don't you know it?
What is it we're racing? Is it racing here? We're racing Simmons Plains. We're racing Bathurst. Pickaway and Sandown. Pickaway will be good.
50 seconds, ladies.
Good luck, my friend.
Wait, why am I up in 5th? I'm not 5th.
No, I'm in 13th now, sorry. Did everyone press the drive button?
I'm still in the same spot.
That's wrong. I'm definitely 18th.
I think that Peter Reed and Scott Quarter are up there.
Luck, gents.
P2.
Oh, nice.
Safety car thing.
Yeah, safety car.
Andrew, you go through all right?
All I just see is this chat lights up with damage.
Yeah, yeah.
I just love it. Not just absolutely wiped out.
Yeah, same.
Thanks, Nat.
How bad's the damage?
It's very red. Both ends.
I'm caught between an ambrosia sandwich.
You are, mate.
Yeah, exactly.
Don't worry, Chris, we won't eat you.
We could do these for like 10 laps and just have that 8 laps fall out.
Yeah. I didn't buy his things. He's gonna help me there.
Manjit's wife signed up today. Then you guys need to put
I probably should put
hello.
P2.
So tell me, Brock, do you sell sex toys?
No.
Damn, why not?
You buy them.
Don't do it. We can't make a vegan one. Made of potato, it's gonna melt. Yeah, nice.
Vegan. No, they just use a cucumber.
Okay, safety car in the slab.
Safety car's coming in now.
I'll tell you. tires are not getting caught.
That lap was a 202.1. Okay, Andrew, there'll be chances here. Let's make sure we can take them.
V2. Front of me, sorry, to whoever I am.
You got an entire team there, LB.
Shit.
I think that was planned.
I got scared. I seen two cars at the same color DP. You know what happens with Lions and shit.
Hi, bro.
Oh well.
Nailed it!
Come on.
Yeah, sure.
Fucking hell, that Falcon gives you a shit start. Oh, I just took up a teammate. I'm really sorry.
Bloody hell, bro.
Sorry, mate. That was shocking.
You're right.
Boss, same thing, mate. I'm still going. This thing is so
yeah,
slow.
That's one way of looking at it.
Well, your teammate just took my teammate out.
Oh, I just took out Dave. I'm so sorry, Dave.
It's really not, by the way.
I want to make up some positions, so if you can just keep knocking everyone out, bro, that'd be great.
You've just done a 133.1 P2.
God, my car is so slow.
These cars don't have enough gears.
Got a nice radio though.
Just done a 132.7. 2. It's fine, mate. It's just a scrape. Last lap was a 132.8. Stay focused, we're still in this. V2, good consistency, keep them coming. That lap was a 132.6 V2. half distance, fuel looks good. All right, Andrew, don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex, P2. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. That was 133.0, P2. Just done a 133.6, P2. Nice and smooth with that throttle. Keep it balanced. P2. V2, yellow flag. Left side, clear left.
That's all right, mate.
Yellow flag, caution. Push, push, push. We can win this, V2. Oh, Andrew, come on, track limits. Car right, clear right. Car right, clear right. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Right side. He's still there. Clear right. Car left. Still there. Clear left. You're gaining on this guy. The gap's now 1.7. Left side, clear left. Two laps remaining. That last lap was a 134.6, V3.
hit your brake hit marks.
Cheers, Nat.
Final lap.
Last lap, looking good for a podium. You've just done a 134.3. Okay, Andrew, you had some minor aero damage. Stay out, it's not that bad.
Yeah, good job on that. We needed those points for tonight.